Guys, welcome to today's video. In today's video, we're going to be playing Spider-Man, and I've got to go up there. This will be amazing. So, everybody, myself. I hope it's good. Okay, and I have to be a bit quiet because Bear Bear's not awake. Hey. Yeah. No, not one of these things again. That got me. I'm in so much trouble. No, I could barely do it, guys. And now, now we're going to do this thing again. It's fairly easy, but I didn't get to do it. No, it's sad, isn't it? Okay, de-scramble. Wow, I think I did it. That's amazing, isn't it? What's that? It's a backpack. I just said it was like doing the miraculous fall. Oh, that went a bit too far. Spidey webs. Am I not the only Spider-Man? I'm sorry, guys. I've got a cold. Stop the robbery, where is it? Oh, that was completely cool. That was actually. Oh, this. Pretty bad. Amazing. So cool. A pair of third power. Gotta get moving. moving quick. You gotta get moving quick. Moving quick. Ooh, that was amazing, Spidey. Scramble. Was it real? That was a hard one. Oh, there's a backpack. Let's backpack to Spider-Man City. Do you get me? Oh, wow. Why am I? Let's just see how cool I can be. Let's dive. So, we're gonna be in here forever. I don't know, fix our suit, I guess. That'll be my main priority, fixing our suit. We haven't had many much better looking time. Time to go. And let's go fix my suit.
wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger. I don't know. Anyways, I guess if you resign as a bigot, you're bound to be a target too. Yeah. Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Check your email.
Octavia. Fine. I don't
this
push this guy up one bit. And let's go see.
Peter, white spider, huh? That should do it.
What? So far, just weird. Please be like a cool little man in a good suit. I hope it's cool. Ooh, he's rocking some new sweets.
Down when he was arrested?
Guys, like if that cutscene where you were being Spider-Man is so cool.
This construction site, there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructed.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. This
is awesome. Doc could be proud.
Corbin.
He's locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Wow.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Getting their friends, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm going to find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with.
I think I should send over with the brain.
whole Empire State. Man, I love this team. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. God, how much I enjoy it. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Here, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
In the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Okay, I don't want to talk to Jeffrey and just the people.
Hey, Peter.
You can't speak to you and you just said, hey, Peter. I've also got
hate. Hey, Mark, so sorry I'm late. You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get over here. You got it?
Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come in. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. But 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, man, for everything. It's many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Now, maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot.
Voicemail from Mary.
Should check it outside.
No, wait. Everyone's
safe. This would be crazy. Let's see if we can get into a few fights. There's like a minute or so. Let's see. What else we could do? I think we should finish it off here. So, goodbye everybody. Hope you had a great, hope this is a great video. Wish you had so much fun. Goodbye, see you soon.